Robbie was so amazing, and that was crazy.
Did you see that guy dancing up on you? Oh my
Whoa,
god.
You need to.
Oh my god.
You're gonna be a married woman.
Oh my god.
Don't cry.
Come on, don't cry. Right,
stop.
I can't believe you're getting married.
I know. It's awesome. It's gonna be amazing. Oh my god.
It's so exciting.
I know. I'm so sorry we can't be there.
I got your back.
Well, honestly, a destination wedding. I mean,
you know, it's fine. We're so sorry we can't go with you. You know, we feel terrible.
Oh, don't. Oh my god. Like, Spain, that is not a cheap flight, and I'm so glad I got to do my party with you guys here in the good old USA.
Stop it.
Okay, so oh, I think my Uber might be here.
You know what? We still have time. We should all go to eat. Your flight doesn't leave for like another almost 2 hours. Cancel that Uber. We all need to go out to eat.
Yeah. Are you sure?
Yeah, I'll drive.
She hasn't drank anything tonight. She could drive us.
We're like 2 hours. You know, it's 2 hours away, and we're super close to the airport.
We'll go out and get some food.
How about Mexican?
Okay. Hold on. I'll cancel my Uber.
Cancel it.
Okay, it's canceled. Okay.
So, where are we going to go to eat?
I'm like literally down for like whatever you guys want to eat. Like, you guys have been treating me like this whole night. Like, whatever you guys want to eat.
You're the bride. Exactly.
Oh my god, I like literally don't care.
What about Mexican?
Like, I just honestly we can go wherever we want to go.
I'm trying to think.
I mean, we could just like do something like.
I mean, we could order pizza. You guys want to order pizza?
No, very greasy. That's how you get overweight.
Remember, I'm gluten intolerant.
Oh, I didn't know you had celiac disease. I'm so sorry.
No. I haven't been tested yet,
but you know, I'm pretty sure I'm gluten intolerant.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
it just doesn't sit well.
What about Mexican?
No. What about? I mean, we could just like get something fast. Like, we could go to McDonald's or something.
Oh my god, you have to fit in your wedding dress.
I mean, that's true.
There's a Chipotle nearby.
I don't know.
The pub.
There's gotta be something we can all eat, guys, okay? We are very smart and we can all figure this out, okay?
We're smart.
We all went to college and got degrees, okay? Yeah. We can figure out where we can all eat.
We're smart.
Okay. Okay, so it needs to have no meat and no gluten and it needs to be healthy. What does that mean for us?
Panera? That's true. They have really great salads that don't always have
anything. And I can ask them to remove the cheese.
Exactly.
Oh my god.
Okay, great.
We're gonna go to Panera.
We're pulling up, oh my god. Maps?
Awesome.
Okay, let's go!
Yes.
Oh my god!
Yay, Mary. Mary.
Oh my god.
Be careful. Oh my
god. Guys, Panera's closed.
What?
Oh my
god,
are you kidding me?
Are you serious?
Looks like we're getting Mexican.